Yo, are you ready to make all right, I'm here at the Cantu TC Fresno, California with Raul Cantu, and he's about to do his first initial 20-pound challenge. How you feeling, Raul? Good, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and step over here. I'm going to have you step on the scale and get your weight. All right, go ahead and step down. He is weighing in at 352.2.
Hey, what's up, guys? You are at the Cantu TC in Fresno, ready to win Raul Cantu for his last and final win of his 6-key challenge that began on January 8th, 2018. Raul, how you feeling, brother? You ready to do this?
Yes.
All right, your initial win was 352.2. You ready to see what hard work looks like?
Yeah.
Get you to step on that scale, brother. Raul, looks like you're coming in at 315.2.
All right, you guys, here we are once again at the Camp Transformation Center in Fresno, California. I'm standing here with Raul Cantu, who's about to do his final weigh-in for his second 20-pound weight loss challenge. How you feeling, Raul?
Good.
No nervous?
Yeah.
I'm being worried, man. We're going to get Raul to come up on and step up on the scale. Looks like Raul here is coming in at 291.4 pounds, meaning Raul lost over 23 pounds of burden. Congratulations, man. Way to crush it. Let's do round three. Ready?
Yeah, round three.
Yeah, let's do it.
Good morning. We are back with Raul, who's about to do his final weigh for his third 6-week challenge. Already down over 60 pounds. How you feeling in the last 18 weeks, Raul? Yeah, you ready to see your final results?
Yeah.
Let's step on the scale, man. 270.8 for a loss of 20.6 pounds. Congratulations, dude.
Wow. Transformation Center. Sign up now and don't be a stranger.